Aloha, it's James Girl 37. There I go again, because I can see myself. I just wanted to say hello to everybody. I'm okay. Something looks weird. So, I'm okay. I just spirit here. Is here? I guess he don't look at the camera. So, I just didn't want you guys to think I'm like, you know, sitting there crying every day. I'm sorry, I can't help it. I can see myself. So, yeah, I'm okay. I went to Waikiki that night. You know, I was still feeling kind of sad, but I'm okay. That's not what my mother would want me to do. Because anytime, you know, like when she told me it came back, she would, okay, I'm okay. I'm okay, you know? And, so, yeah, I'm going to cut that out. I know I'm going to have my days, but, that's not what she would want. So, yeah, this, you know, kind of left you guys hanging, but I wanted to thank everybody, and I'm okay, and I'm going to start doing some stuff. I like going down to Waikiki because it's different. It's like, it's touristy, and it's different from the rest of Hawaii. Has all those tall buildings. It's fast paced. It's not going to be as fast paced as the East Coast, but at certain times, at like nighttime, a lot of tourists are walking around. So it kind of reminds me of New York. Has a lot of high end stores. I don't care about that stuff, but it's cool to, you know, go around and look. Yeah, and be a tourist for a day. So, and I have some things that I want to show you guys. This is weird. Oh, yeah, I want to show you. I'm sorry, I'm so distracted. My mind, if you know how my mind works. See there? Okay, so I'm gonna show you. I have a real problem. I was really trying to hold it in too. I was trying to hold the cough in. I went to the doctor about it. They seem to think I have allergies and stuff. See? My husband says that I switch subjects and stuff. I just caught myself. But he said it's like, you know, it's funny to him because one minute I'll be mad about something, then I'll start talking about something else. So, yeah, we laugh a lot. Spirit, you're bored? Come on. Say hi. Say hi. Spirit wants constant attention. And his breath stinks. Say hi. So, yeah, I want to show you the worst app in Hawaii. Okay. Okay, you can laugh. But anyway, I have really, oh my God, I don't want to show it. See? Then I call myself, try to put some, it looks really white. I try to put makeup on it. And it made it worse. So. And the wind blows a lot in Hawaii, but nobody's going to catch that. See? It looks like. It looks like on camera looks white. It's not white, and I didn't dye the lace, so that's another problem. So that's gonna be something important to me when I make my next piece. But I had to go buy the dye, so I'm gonna make sure I dye the lace. I always have a tendency to dye it too dark for me. But I'm going to dye the lace, and I'm going to have to learn how to do the, that's terrible. Yeah, and it's lifting right here. All that glue and it's lifting. And it's the wrong color. So, oh, Spirit just farted. spirit. And he acting like he ain't doing nothing. So, I've been put into... Ooh, it's a long video. I'm sorry. It started with just supposed to be a quick hello. But anyway, Anyway, I wanted to say thank you for anyone that was concerned. And I don't mind putting videos like that up. It is a very personal, private thing. But I don't mind sharing some parts of my life. My eyeliner is off. So, I don't know. I got a new sewing machine. It's my third sewing machine. My husband bought my very first sewing machine, and he showed me how to thread a sewing machine. He had home ec when he was in high school. He said so he could, you know, get to talk to the girls or something like that. So stupid. So, the second one, he shipped. I already talked about that. He shipped it to the mainland when I had to go, when my mother passed, and go take care of my father. You got a piece of hair sticking up like that. So I brought another one. It's not as good as the second one. I got it at the NEX, Navy Exchange. It was for, and it's cheap. My mother-in-law was like, her first sewing machine cost $600, and the one she has now is $4,000, but she's like a master sewer. So I don't even want to tell her how much I paid for this machine, because I would be embarrassed. You know, like, she's the queen of sewing. So, spirit. What are you doing, spirit? So, this is a long video. I got some stuff coming up. And, yeah. I like my sewing machine, though. But I put it back in a box until I'm ready. Alright. Long video. Bye. Mahalo for everyone that thought of me, comment, inbox me, everybody. Yeah. Long's the wind. Well, the wind blows. We're on the side of the island, the wind blows. All right. Ooh, I talked and rambled for about 7 minutes and 45 seconds. Okay, bye.